When our new offices open in September, we'll have invested over $25 million, making Ferguson Marine one of the world's most advanced shipyards. We have a talented, growing workforce and an eye to the future with 35 apprentices and another 20 this year. And right now we're working towards August and the launch of the first 100-metre LNG ferry for our customer Seamal. We see a new confidence in Port Glasgow and Inverclyde, and we're glad to be part of it, and of course, delighted to be Bee's Knees finalists.